Hello friends, I am Dr. Ashish. Welcome to my channel Live Biochemistry. Today we will learn about the ketone body metabolism. So in ketone body metabolism, we will learn ketone body synthesis, ketone body breakdown, its regulation, and why it is important. So what are the ketone bodies? So acetoacetate, acetone, and beta hydroxy butyrate. These three are the ketone bodies. This acetoacetate is called as a primary ketone body because it is first synthesized during the ketone body synthesis, and from this acetoacetate, acetone and beta hydroxybutyrate are synthesized. So acetoacetate, acetone and beta hydroxybutyrate are the ketone bodies. Okay. And why they are important? Because they are alternative source of energy. To the alternative to the glucose, they will provide us energy. The production of ketone bodies under condition of cellular energy deprivation, when in fasting condition or in diabetes, uncontrolled diabetes mellitus, it will provide us alternative source of energy. And utilization of ketone bodies by the brain. Okay, so this is the importance of ketone bodies. Now we will see how ketone bodies are synthesized. So two molecules of acetyl CoA with the help of thiolase enzyme, they will form acetoacetyl CoA, and here one CoA SH group is removed and enzyme is thiolase. This ketone body synthesis taking place in the mitochondria of liver. Okay, similar step we have seen in cholesterol biosynthesis, okay, where it is taking place in the cytoplasm. Okay, so cholesterol biosynthesis taking place in the cytoplasm, while ketone bodies formation taking place in the mitochondria. Okay, now this two molecule of acetyl CoA will form acetoacetyl CoA. Then one more acetyl CoA is added, okay, and it will form HMG CoA, hydroxymethyl glutaryl CoA, hydroxymethyl glutaryl CoA. Okay, the enzyme is HMG CoA synthase. Okay, so one molecule of acetyl CoA is added, CoA SH group is removed, and it forms the enzyme is HMG CoA synthase. Now this HMG CoA, with the help of HMG CoA lyase enzyme, it is converted to acetoacetate. Okay, and here one acetyl CoA group is removed, so it will form acetoacetate, which is a primary ketone body. And this acetoacetate will be CO2 group is removed to form acetone, and by the dehydrogenase enzyme, it convert to beta hydroxy butyrate. Beta hydroxy butyrate. Okay, so NADH is converted to NAD, and beta hydroxy butyrate dehydrogenase is a enzyme. Okay, so we again revise acetyl CoA plus acetyl CoA. It will form acetyl coenzyme A. Here enzyme is thiolase, and here CoA SH group is removed. Okay, this acetoacetyl CoA, one more acetyl CoA is added. Okay, and all these reactions are taking place in the mitochondria. Okay, of the liver. And one more acetyl CoA group is added, and it is converted to one more acetyl CoA is added and it convert to HMG CoA. Okay, and here the enzyme is HMG CoA synthase. Here also one CoA SH group is removed and it forms the HMG CoA, which is hydroxymethyl glutarate CoA. Now with the help of HMG CoA lyase enzyme, HMG CoA lyase, HMG CoA is broken down and it forms the acetoacetate, which is a primary ketone body, and here one acetyl CoA group is removed. Now this acetoacetate, which is the primary ketone body, can be converted to acetone, where by decarboxylation reaction CO2 is removed and acetoacetate is converted to acetone. This acetone is a volatile and can be excreted from lung, which gives the fruity smell. Okay, so we will see why in diabetes mellitus there is a uncontrolled diabetes mellitus, there is a ketoacidosis and there will be fruity smell. And with the help of it is dehydrogenated and it is converted to beta hydroxy butyrate. Okay, and here NADH plus H plus is converted to NAD plus. Enzyme is beta hydroxybutyrate dehydrogenase. Okay, so this acetone, beta hydroxybutyrate and acetoacetate, they are the primary ketone body. Okay, now in which condition these ketone bodies are increased in the blood? Normally the amount that is produced is equal to utilization. It is utilized by the peripheral tissue. We will see in breakdown. But in which condition ketone bodies production is increased? So like uncontrolled diabetes mellitus. Some students say diabetes mellitus. No. If it is uncontrolled. Okay. So if uncontrolled diabetes mellitus, okay, so there will be no, there is a decreased insulin level, okay, and so the glucose is not utilized, so gluconeogenesis pathway is active, so oxaloacetate is channeled to the glucose, so oxaloacetate is depleted, okay, and for the energy purpose, more and more for the ATP products, more and more fatty acid are broken down and beta oxidation of fatty acid produce acetyl-CoA. But that acetyl-CoA will not go to the TCA cycle because oxaloacetate is not available. So acetyl-CoA will channel to the ketone body's pathway. Two molecules of acetyl-CoA will form acetoacetyl-CoA, then HMG-CoA, then lyase ultimately form acetoacetate. Okay. So this is the one reason why in diabetes mellitus, ketone bodies production is increased. While in case of other most important condition is prolonged starvation. Okay, when the starvation is for the long duration, so glucose is not there. Okay, and same reason here also. So gluconeogenesis pathway is activated. Okay. And acetyl-CoA is channeled, fatty acid is broken down and more acetyl-CoA will channel to the ketone body pathway. Okay. So diabetes mellitus and uncontrolled diabetes mellitus and prolonged starvation are the two causes for the increased ketone body's level. Now this regulation of ketone bodies at the three level, like in fasting condition where triglyceride is broken down, okay, to produce the free fatty acid. So at this level it can be regulated. Then this acetyl-CoA, this fatty acid undergo beta oxidation to produce acetyl-CoA. And enzyme is carnitine CPT1 is a key enzyme of beta oxidation. Okay, CPT1 pathway, that transport of fatty acid across the mitochondria. So at this level it can be regulated. Or from acetyl CoA, it can go to the TCA cycle. At that step, it can be regulated. If this step is not working, then it can go to the ketone body formation. Okay, so when there is a plenty of carbohydrates are available, then ketone body production is decreased. Okay, and in case of starvation, ketone body production is increased. Okay, same way, there is an enzyme called HMG-CoA synthase enzyme, which is regulated by FOXA2. It is stimulated by the glucagon, and this FOXA2 is inhibited by the insulin. So insulin will inhibit ketone body synthesis, while glucagon hormone will stimulate the production of ketogenesis for the ketone body production. Okay, now we will learn about the ketolysis. So as we know that beta hydroxybutyrate, that is a ketone body, that is converted to acetoacetate, and here NAD is converted to NADH. So reversible reaction is possible. Now this acetoacetate will be converted to acetoacetyl CoA with the help of thioporase, and succinyl CoA is converted to succinate. Okay, the enzyme is succinate 3 keto acid CoA transferase, also called as a thioporase. This is a very important enzyme, remember this. We will learn why it is important. And this ultimately acetoacetyl CoA is converted to 2 molecule of acetyl CoA, okay, by the enzyme called thiolase. So we again revise beta hydroxy butyrate, okay, that is converted to beta hydroxy butyrate is converted to acetoacetate. Okay, by NAD is converted to NADH. Then this acetoacetate is converted to acetoacetyl CoA, right, with the help of thioporase enzyme. Succinyl CoA group is donated by succinyl CoA, which itself converted to succinate. And this acetoacetyl CoA, with the help of thiolase enzyme, it converted to 2 molecule of acetyl CoA. Okay, and so what are the energy that we get from this breakdown of this ketolysis? Okay, ketone body breakdown, we get, so 2 acetyl CoA and 1 acetyl CoA produce 10 ATP in the TCA cycle, so total 20, plus NAD is converted to NADH, so 2.5, so we get 22.5 ATP from the beta hydroxybutyrate, while 1 ATP is utilized here, so we get 21.5. okay, and from the acetoacetate, so we have to remove 2.5, so we get 19 ATP. okay, so it is very important in the brain, they require for the ATP in fasting condition. Okay, so our body is dependent on the ATP from the ketone body, okay, in fasting condition. So in starvation, when carbohydrate is depleted, or uncontrolled diabetes, where impaired uptake of glucose by the peripheral tissue, there is a ketone body's level is increased. Okay, and so it is said that ketone bodies are produced in the liver mitochondria, but ketone body are synthesized in liver mitochondria, but ketone body are not breakdown, okay, or utilization of ketone bodies for the ATP, it is not occurring in liver. Why? Because liver, there is a absent thiophorase enzyme. Okay, so liver is like tree. It gives the fruits in the form of ketone body, but tree itself does not utilize the fruit. Okay, so it gives fruits to the other persons. So ketone bodies are produced by the liver, but it is not utilized by the liver. Okay, it is utilized for the peripheral tissue like skeletal muscle, brain, heart tissue. So they all extrahepatic tissue. They break down the ketone bodies and they produce the energy. This is all about the ketone bodies metabolism. So main enzyme is HMG-CoA synthase for the ketone bodies production. Okay, acetoacetate is the primary ketone body, while acetone and beta hydroxy butyrate, it is a secondary ketone bodies. Okay, and this is occurring in the liver. Synthesis takes place in the liver, mainly in the liver mitochondria. Okay, while the utilization of this, so beta hydroxy butyrate, it's converted to beta hydroxy butyrate is converted to acetoacetate, and NAD is converted to NADH. Okay, and this acetoacetate with the help of thiophorase and succinyl-CoA is converted to succinate. Okay, and thiophorase enzyme, it is converted to acetoacetyl-CoA, and then with the help of thiolase enzyme, it will form two molecule of acetyl-CoA, and it will produce 2 × 10. That one molecule of acetyl-CoA form go to the TCA cycle and produce 10 ATP, so 20, and one molecule of NADH when go to the electron transport chain, it produce 2.5. So ultimately 22.5 ATP are produced. One is utilized, so 21.5 is produced from the beta hydroxy butyrate, while acetoacetate will produce 19 ATP. Liver does not breakdown of ketone body does not take place in the liver because of the lack of thiophorase enzyme. This thiophorase enzyme is not there. Okay, and in which condition ketone body's production is increased? Okay, normally the production and utilization is same, but production is so much high than the utilization, then ketone body's level is increased. That is called as a ketosis. Okay, it includes ketone urea, ketone body in the urine, ketonemia, ketone body's level in the blood is increased. Which two condition? Prolonged starvation. Okay, so you have heard that during Anna Hazare sample was when he was on hunger strike, his urine was tested for the ketone body, because in the prolonged starvation ketone body level are increased. Or in uncontrolled diabetes mellitus, there is a ketone body level is increased. Okay, so I have seen the, if you see the patient of diabetic ketoacidosis in case of emergency, it just because of the acetone that is exhaled from the lung, okay, so that gives the fruity smell. So if you find the, you smell the fruity smell of the patient, you always suspect diabetic ketoacidosis. In emergency, when we usually go to emergency, the patient comes in the coma, we just smell the fruit, if we smell the fruity smell, okay, we suspect the diabetic ketoacidosis. We get the glucometer, with the help of glucometer, if we get the glucose level, it is more than 400. Okay, so we can just from the fruity smell, we get the idea about the diabetic ketoacidosis, and we can treat the patient accordingly. So this is all about the ketone body metabolism. Thank you very much for listening my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.